Love Island 2018 fans confessed they're worried over Wes Nelson and Laura Anderson's age gap. As the contestants remained coupled up, Wes, 20, and Laura, 29, paired up on the launch and have remained one of the only couples to stick together ahead of the recoupling. But with fans calling air hostess Laura a snake and a gold digger, after she revealed feelings for Wes following his money confession, others are concerned she will dump him. With a 9-year age gap between them, fans are convinced, despite Wes admitting he spent £1,000 on a first date once, Laura will dump the islander. Others admitted feeling uncomfortable by their age difference, with Wes only being 20 years old. One viewer tweeted, "The age gap between Laura and Wes is a bit mad." Another agreed, "The age gap between Laura and Wes is worrying me." A third commented, "Proper find the Wes and Laura age gap uncomfortable, I can't bear to watch, ha ha ha." It didn't stop there either. Quite a big age gap, 9 years. They're at different life stages. Others question why Laura was acting so excited around Wes after their kiss, with her being almost 30. With one fan admitting, "Laura is way too old for Wes." Two new girls entered the villa on Wednesday's episode, as Georgia Steele and Rosie Williams made their debut. Wes appeared to hint he would dump Laura, before telling the girls that he was happy with her.